Sorry, I gotta figure out where we have to go. I feel like I missed something. I'm so lost. I like it though. It's like, we gotta figure out the new apartment's layout. Wait, if I go that way. I go this way. Wait, so that's not a ladder wall? Okay, so it's open from that side, right? Okay. It's the bath. Wait, can I open it from this side? So we need to go up the second floor, right? I'm trying to figure out what the best course of action is. Second floor? No, because we have to get over there. Yeah, stairwell. Maybe go to the third floor, right? I'm just glad that no new monsters spawn like in the original. That would be so hard, dude. Okay. these apartments are so claustrophobic. It's crazy. Like, even if this was like a nice, I don't even, these apartments would be crazy, man. Even if they were like new, it'd be creepy. This is where I needed to go the whole time. Wait, hold on. I find some health over here first. Oh, I'm not gonna find shit. Alright. But yeah, this is where I was supposed to go the whole time. Completely missed it. Oh, maybe not. Are you kidding me, dude? Where I needed to go, I thought. Oh, now I'm just completely lost now. I have no idea where I'm going. Dude, like, where do I need to go? Dude, the Woodside apartments is so confusing. I need to find the fucking the cans, memos. Response to your complaint regarding the gunshots. Yep, yep. Do I just like go back and start looking through everything? Bro, I'm out of the... Yeah, I'm out. Oh, God. That's depressing. Missed that, completely missed that. Oh no. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Oh hell no. Oh shit, dude. I think I get my ammo back because I didn't save. Which is fine. Dude, I just got jumped, bro. At least I know where to go now. Wait. Okay. Alright, cool. We're back down here, so we need to go... We can go up that ladder wall, go through there. Yeah. Alright, let's go this way. Save right here this time. That way we're closer. Dude, this place, this thing was hidden. Ammunition. Dude, they need to stop with these jump scares, bro. Dude, there's too many of them, man. I feel like there's no, like, proper way to counter these guys. Like, you can't... It's like they keep on, like... There has to be a strat, actually. This is gonna be interesting. There's two of them? Dude, these guys are. Dude, it's so hard. Bro, they're not. They were never that fucking aggressive, man. Mannequin dolls are crazy. What the fuck, bro? Alright, I think I'm gonna. No, not ridicule. Yeah, aim assist magnetism on high, because I don't want to waste my bullets missing, because... I'm gonna die actually. Let me just die. You're just gonna be still dead. Yeah, cause lock on ability in the original, like, you would just lock straight on. I don't think it's fair to waste your ammunition on based on like guessing where you have to aim. I mean, it makes it more difficult, but it's not what I... It's not really realistic because you're playing third person. First person, it would be. Let's try this again. What I need is... I did that for no reason. Oh my god, dude. Oh, this game. This fucking part's annoying, dude. I feel like we just run through, man. If I can, right? Just keep on dodging. But these guys lock on, man. Here, bitch. We're out of here. We're out of here. We're out of here. We're out of here. Oh my Dude, fuck! Dude, what the fuck, man? God, man. I gotta learn these guys' moves, man. Give me fucking health, bro. Health. I know there's something here. I know I can feel it. But it's not as many people say. Oh my god, bro. Dude, Blooper Team, I think you fucked up with, like, the way you give Amy. This guy's gonna jump out of here, nowhere. Out of nowhere, watch. Look at this guy. Look at him. Nah, you can't hit me, bro. I'm afraid, bro. I got a strat. I got a strat. I got a strat. I got a strat. That's fucking crazy, man. These fuckers are too hard. This is fucking crazy, man. Nah, alright, Blueberry. You definitely got me. You definitely got me pissed. In the start of being pissed at this game. Get the fucking thing, bitch! You fucking piece of shit. Get the fuck out of here. animals, man. And get past these dolls, bro. Oh, of course, nothing. About fucking time, bro. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? There's a timing. I was wrong. No, I wasn't, but I wasn't entirely right. I need to peel off more, something more blood close. We're getting somewhere, guys. We got it, finally. That's cool, a little new animation. The hell is this? Dude, no more jump outs, man. Okay, we need to work on our timing with these combat moves, man. It's kind of hard. I like it. It's competitive. I like it. All right, I think we got everything. I'm not going back in there. Nah. Actually, I might. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna go back up there. Let's save real quick and let's go back up there because I think we can get some. All right, let's go back up there. Let's go work on some combat. Combat skill. I'm gonna need combat skill, man, so otherwise I'm gonna get screwed. Oh. Is there two of them? Look at him. He's trying to be slick and shit. Ooh, look at you. You don't like that, do you? Can I hit you through here? Ooh, I can hit you through here. Can you hit me, though? I'll go through. Okay. That works too. Alright, let's go. Ah! There we go, James. You're learning to be better. You're learning to be a better guy. Okay. Dude, I'm telling you, the lunges are the worst part. I don't think there's anything else up there, though. Alright. I think we got everything we need, though. Let me go down. Yay! We got everything we need. Alright, here we go. Three bright coins, three actors in play, yet within the shade, not one doth remain. The one once so gallant has fled from day's sheen as far as he could from the coin of sin. Once so gallant has fled from day's sheen. Well, let's examine. A coin, woman, a large coin imprinted with an image of a young woman. There's an image of gravestone on the reverse side. A large coin imprinted with a snake. The reverse depicts a flower. A large coin imprinted with the face of a man. On the reverse side, there's an image of a sword. Snake woman, snake man. Three bright coins, reactors in play. Yet within the shade, not one doth remain. The one once so gallant has fled from day's sheen. So gallant. As far as he could from the point of sin. The one whom he swore to shield in her life now lays in a grave away from his sight. Dude, it's so much easier. Bright coins, yet within the shade, not one doth remain. The one once so gallant has fled from day sheen. Gallant. As far as he could. One whom he swore to shield in her life now lays in a grave away from his sight. Oh. Wait. The one whom he swore to shield in her life now lays in a grave away from his sight. Strikes that which from the root doth rise. The life he once had was left behind where once there was love. Now he's stone arise. Blade strikes that which from the root doth rise, followed by guilt. His blade strikes that which from the root. This one. So his blade strikes. Okay. Well, this has to be a flower. Okay, let's try. Thank you. strikes that witch from the root stalk rise. This blade strikes a flower. What would it be here? Life you once had. Stone rise. You are here? Blade strikes that witch, strikes the flower from the roots doth rise. The flower arises from the roots, so the blade strikes flower. Roots, the life you once had, he was left behind. There was love, now stone rise. Oh, nice! He kneels by the crown that casts... Oh my god, this is actually more... This is harder. He kneels by the crown that casts a cruel shade onto the visage of her who did fate. What?
Bro. This is pretty hard.
He kneels by the crown that casts a cruel shade. By the crown. He kneels by the crown that casts a cruel shade onto the visage of her who did fade. By them not a soul, not a sight, nor sound, and yet evil slithers up radiant ground. By them not a soul, not a sight. This is ridiculous, okay. The beast that from death and decay had spawned. He who has failed, she who's now beyond. Now you pass judgment on figures of clay and choose where the burden of sin doth lay. Oh. The beast that from death and decay had spawned. Who has failed, she who's now beyond. There we go. Apartment 201 key. Dang, that was a good one. That was pretty good. I need to pay attention to my controller that tells you my health. Hey, that took me a little bit. That was fun. That was a good puzzle. 201. Very cool. I swear I heard someone just breathe. Yes, thank you very much. We got two. Oh, is this where we see Pyramid Head? Ooh.
Oh no. James is terrified, bro. Handkerchief. Crossing over to the Blue Creek Apartments, baby. Oh yeah. Oh shit. It is a new form. I knew it. Okay. So you can't get shot by that thing. It's like the acid beats or stays on you. Oh shit. Dude. Oh no. We gotta be careful. Mm-hmm. This is savagery. This is disrespect, bro. Disrespect, man. Oh no. Start from here again? Lord, man. First comes their leader, most crucial. His quest, his pace slow but steady. He's now heading west. The nimblest one climbed, stumbled through the thin air. He's not fallen yet, but he's halfway there. The one that remains can't make up their mind. 25 steps ahead, of course, 5 steps behind. Baby. You scrub it on your notepad. H on the door. Step in that either. This game is loading me up, man. Dude, we're stocking up on health and ammo, man. I wonder why. Dude, that's so cool, man. I'm so worried right now. I need like a save point, bro. Oh. Six. Thank you.
13. Handwheel though. Oh, room 306.
Bro, you trying to get me, bro. Ain't working, bro. Alright. Damage control, baby. That's what that was. Ah. Okay. An H on the door. Oh. Wait, don't I have, That's right. Minute. So we got the minute. Oh wait, no, we didn't. What did we put on there? That's the hour. These monsters are definitely more of a threat. I ain't fucking with that. Alright, we go down here. There's the H. I'm gonna figure out how to get there now. Cause now that we're back here. Things are clicking. Okay, so this is the okay, little but steady. He's now heading west. The nimblest one climbed, stumbled through thin air. He's not far yet, but he's halfway there. Okay, so this is the riddle for the clock. It would be on there for the easy. Gotcha, okay. Huh. Alright. Thank you. my god, dude. You literally can't face these motherfuckers. They put too many in one spot, man. They really did. They really fucked that up. The way they put enemies, spawn enemies in this game are pretty bad. Yeah. Like, on hard difficulty, it doesn't work. They didn't scale this correctly. I think, this is the pacing they're talking about. They spent too much time in the Woodside apartments, I feel like. Baby. Give me some more ammo. They made the Woodside apartments way more complicated than it needed to be. I feel like. I don't know. Kind of annoying. Wait. Isn't there something in the toilet somewhere? Come on, dude. Like, give me the fucking puzzles. What is this? Wait, what? Huh. What's the purpose of this room? I mean, they got me stumped. If that's what they're trying to aim for, I guess that's good. I don't know. I wouldn't consider it good. I'm kind of annoyed right now.